Once I've dealt with you, I promise I'll give her my full attention.
Ezio Auditore. Brave of you to stand alone against me, but also quite foolish. Assassin.
Claudia, my dearest sister. I have been in Acre a week now, safe and in high spirits, but prepared for the worst. The men and women who have fed and sheltered me here also give me warning that the road to Masyaf is overrun by mercenaries and bandits, not native to this land. What this could mean, I dread to guess. When I first set out from Roma 10 months ago, I did so with a single purpose. Discover what our father did not. In a letter written the year before my birth, he makes mention of a library hidden beneath the stones of Masyaf Castle. A sanctum full of invaluable wisdom. So what will I find when I arrive there? Who will greet me? A host of eager Templars, as I fear most strongly. Or nothing but the whistling of a cold and lonely wind. Masyaf has not been home to the Assassins for almost 300 years now. Can we still claim it for our own? Are we welcome there? I am wary of this fight, Claudia. Not because I am tired, but because our struggle seems to move in one direction only, towards chaos. Today, I have more questions than answers. This is why I've come so far. To find clarity. To find the wisdom left behind by the great Altair. So that I may better understand the purpose of our fight. And my place in it. Should anything happen to me, Claudia, should my skills fail me, or my ambition lead me astray, do not seek retribution or revenge in my memory, but fight to continue the search for truth, so that all may benefit. My story is one of many thousands, and the world will not suffer if it ends too soon.
They speak of liberty and justice, but for who?
on him!
I swore to uphold the tenets of the Creed. To never compromise the Assassin Brotherhood. To stay my blade from the flesh of the innocent. I was a damned fool.
Do you swear to uphold the principles of our order, and all that for which we stand, and to do so from now until death, whatever the cost?
I do.
You are now a Templar.
such hopes for you, Shay.
Attack!
You will die as a traitor!
Who are you to decide what city falls next?
Right or wrong, Shay, you betrayed the Brotherhood, Achilles, and me.
I will not let you destroy everything we have built!
This mad grab for power, it ends now.
Fun never stops.
Come on, look lively, Rooks.
Yeah.
tell me you touched the flame of love. At the sound of a roar, I'm cracking on your neck. They tell me you'd never give it up. Like the song that was sung, singing in your heart. So honey, please.
Where you take it from here, lads? Try the bitter.
Who's that?
It's actually quite drinkable.
Go on, toast your noble boss, this thief of children.
Or you could do better.
Join me.
Join the Rooks.
Go game!
Mr. Fry, listen. We can split the money. I mean, just take it all.
Rooks,
with me.
I'm going with a rook.
Come on, or soon enough.
Some idle claim. You want it darker.
We kill the flame. They're lining up the prisoners and the guards have taken aim. I struggled with some demons. They were middle class and tame. I didn't know I had permission to murder into me.
Assassin's Creed Origins.
How can a child save us all if he's sentenced to die? Tell me, Nikolaos. Tell me before you let our son go.
Father!
Where we begin does not define who we will become. Before you, I see a path. Built by friendship and family, love and loss, war and bloodshed.
You were sent by the gods to protect this world.
You carry the blade of Leonidas. Act like it.
As you write your odyssey across the mountains and the seas, remember, the fate of Greece journeys with you.
Assassin's Creed Odyssey.
They are heartless. Godless barbarians. They murder and kill blindly. Scar the lands of England. Lands they will never defend. Never love. The time has come to speak to them in a language they will understand.
Shields!
Assassin's Creed Valhalla, available holiday 2020.